In today's FX markets, let's take a look at the Japanese yen futures as they're finding some higher price action today. Yen futures coming off a 2.5-month closing low yesterday to trade higher today, up about 0.25% on the day as we're seeing some equilibrium coming back into the futures markets after some pretty heavy selling pressure the last several weeks. And when you look at the Japanese yen, I think there's a couple things influencing the market today, but the primary influence appears to be shifting expectations as far as Bank of Japan policy moving forward. Higher than expected inflation data last week, coupled with some of the price action that is unfolding in the currency markets, also the expectations for the Japanese economy moving forward, have shifted the expectations when you look at Bank of Japan policy as far as sentiment and how they might react to some of these shifting dynamics in the economy as well as the data that has unfolded here in the last few weeks. And so we're seeing, at least for the short term, a little bit of higher price action in the Japanese yen futures today. Now, you look at the futures markets as a whole in the FX quadrant, a mixed bag today. We're seeing the Japanese yen futures higher as well as the British pound futures, but we're seeing pressure on the euro and the Australian dollar. So again, some mixture in price action today within the quadrant. But for today, we're seeing the Japanese yen futures stemming some of the recent selling pressure coming off those 2.5-month lows to trade higher in today's session.